Ladies and gentlemen, kindly fasten your seatbelts as we are now ready for takeoff.
So tell me, where are you from? How was childhood for you?
Born and brought up in Delhi. Your typical middle class upbringing. Yeah. Got to be a chartered accountant all in Delhi. Then I just had a desire to see the world, I guess. And I managed to land up in Hong Kong. And that's where the journey started. So low cost is very important to us, right? But we don't compromise on quality.
Right.
So versus others, we've got leather seats.
Right.
Right. Versus others, we've got food from the Taj, warm food from the Taj.
Wow.
Right. Versus others, all of our fees and charges and so on and so forth are low.
Okay.
Right. So we want people to experience flying. We want people to go and see India and certainly over a period of time, certainly Southeast Asia.
Now running your own airline in probably the world's most exciting aviation market.
Absolutely.
Right at this point in time.
Absolutely. So again, very exciting times, as you rightly said, in Indian aviation, right? One of the fastest growing markets in the world now.
Right.
I mean, again, just, you know, pure statistics, I guess. So 26% of our flyers are first time flyers ever.
Wow.
So 1/4 of the plane is filled with people who've never flown before.
So for all those Indian travelers, right, who are 26% who are experiencing for the first time, give me some few tips. Me as a traveler, tell me two or three things that, you know, if I know, I can make my holiday or my trip so much better when I fly on.
And I think a few very practical things. First is, for a traveler, my recommendation is book a lot in advance. Second, this thing, buy on AirAsia.com or through our mobile app. So your food, your ticket pricing, your luggage, everything is cheaper.
Right. Do you have regular sales and things like that
Absolutely.
That happen?
We open, it's called the big sale.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
And the big sale discounts tickets up till about 40-50% off.
Wow.
Starts at midnight. Okay. Right. So that's a great place to buy tickets. Number three, my personal travel light. I think I've now flown for about 20-25 years. I don't think I've ever checked in a baggage.
But tell me, for those people who probably find it a challenge to travel, you know, do you have some facilities that if I pay a little bit more, it's easier to get the bag earlier or something?
Glad you brought it up. We are about to launch a service where we will do baggage pickup from home.
Oh, wonderful.
Right. So
oh, that's
one day in advance, if you've already packed, give us a call on the call center. We'll pick up your bags, certainly for a little bit of a fee.
Sure.
So we're obviously creating significant opportunities at all levels.
Right.
Right. So first is just job creation. And people with passion, to be honest, right? That's what we're looking for.
Keep
Everybody doesn't look exactly the same way, right? So if you want to color your hair pink, yellow, green, brown, we really don't care. How do we have a little bit more fun? My executive team is not called the executive team.
Right.
It's called Red Knights.
Wow, okay. Right. Right.
My revenue team is not called the revenue management team.
Right.
It's called Paisa Vasool. So we bring in that element of, obviously it's a lot of hard work, but we might as well have a bit of fun as we do it.
Wonderful, Amar. It's been wonderful talking to you.
Thank you so much.
Great meeting you.
Thanks a lot.